Okay, so you've seen all that. I'll just set that up to adjust it. It's rated at 20 kilos, so I want to pull 15, so it's well underneath its maximum weight. So what I've done is I've got a car battery, which it weighs about 18 kilos, that one. I think my scales are a bit off. But with it having the adjuster, I can actually adjust it so that it just lifts the battery. As you can hear, it's cut off there. So that is where I want it. So let's put a blob of wax on that little screw. If I can get the camera to focus again. It's too cold in here. Here we go. Little blob of wax on that. Lock that off. Seal it up. And we're ready to make the brackets.
Thank you.
After all that, there we go. All sorted. Do need to get a nut for there. And it's getting mounted to the chassis with the four holes. Two up there. There's one under there. And there's one which has actually got a bolt in it now. Next step, getting it to fit.